Happy Halloween, Raptors. I'm your host, Jackson Stofka.
And I'm Zach Tischerman.
Grab your tube socks and slide them on, folks, because we got a show for you. Congratulations, cross-country varsity boys who are going to state.
Sam Fitch, Gabriel Robinson, Kevin Frost, Matthew Rigsby, David Story, Nick Dang, and Coach Mueller.
Also, Nicole Caruso qualified as an individual.
I like your Spider-Man costume.
Thanks, man. I like yours, too.
I wonder what everyone's dressing up as.
Thank goodness we already made a segment about that.
What's up, Raptors? Guess what? We want to know what you're going to be for Halloween. Let's get to it.
Hi, I'm Zach Tischerman, and this is
Shane Craig.
Shane, what are you dressing up for Halloween?
Brian Garcia.
Why is that?
He's my inspiration.
All right, Johnny, what are you going to be for Halloween?
I'm going to be a stick of celery.
That's a good one. Coach Elrod.
Mr. Dickerson.
So what are you guys dressing up as for Halloween?
I haven't quite decided yet. I have several different options, and I have to pick the exact right one.
Ravenwood Raptor.
G2 Bar.
Sam Anktil.
All right, Sam. What are you going to be for Halloween?
I think I'm going to be Rowdy the Raptor for Halloween.
That's a good one. What would be your second pick?
Probably Dr. Vaden.
I know what you're going to ask me, too.
What?
I bet you're going to ask me what I'm going to wear for Halloween.
What if I change up on you?
Then I'd be really nervous.
What kind of candy is your favorite candy?
Dark chocolate.
All right, and what are you dressing up as for Halloween?
Darth Vader. Darth Vader.
I'm Zach Tischerman, and
This is Dr. Mason.
Dr. Mason, what are you dressing up for Halloween?
I think I want to be a small piece of cabbage.
Small piece of cabbage?
Yeah.
Now, why is that?
Just, I like that.
I like
to be a small piece of cabbage.
I might be a small carrot.
School counselor extraordinaire, Tim Gillian.
All right, school counselor extraordinaire, Tim Gillian. What do you want to be for Halloween?
Well, what do I want to be or what am I going to be?
What are you going to be?
Well, I'm having a baby, so I'm going to be a dad for Halloween.
That's just fantastic.
All right, Raptors, remember, be safe this weekend and have a happy Halloween. Yeah.
Are you interested in solving puzzles and learning how languages work?
Do you enjoy competition and cooperation?
Then come to Linguistics Olympiad Club.
There'll be a meeting on Friday from 3 to 3:45 in Mr. Lowen's room, D207.
The Ravenwood Raptor retail store has new items. Stop by and pick up new Ravenwood gear.
Cheer on the Ravenwood sports team with the new spirit towels.
Man, all of this Halloweening sure has made me a little hungry.
Tell me about it. I love some Halloween treats right now.
What's that? Allie, Kinsey, Madison, and Kim made a video on DIY Halloween treats?
Let's check it out.
I'm Mackenzie.
I'm Allie.
I'm Madison.
And today we're going to teach you how to make Halloween treats DIY style.
Thanks, guys.
RHS basketball cheer tryouts will be held on November 1st, starting at 4:30 in the gym. There's a mandatory tryout clinic on October 30th from 4:30 to 5:30 p.m. in the Commons.
You must have a current physical on file in order to try out. Tryout packets must be picked up in room A207 by this Friday, October 26th.
And now here's a very important video about our major problem in our school. Wow, thanks guys, that really changed my life.
Now, it is Halloween, so grab your popcorn and sit down for a very scary video by Isaac and Davis.
The theater department is gearing up for their fall musical, the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee.
The performances are November 7th to the 12th. Listen for further announcements for special student price tickets.
Man, that last video was pretty spooky.
Well, it's about to get even spookier.
Kinley, Nadia, and Joey are back at it again with another scary video.
Make sure to watch till the end, because trust me, you won't want to look away. Thank you.
Rachel, Jess, I'm out of here. I'm gonna go to the neighbors. Everyone's Halloween party.
Okay.
No boys. And don't open the door for anybody, okay?
But it's Halloween.
So, should we watch a movie?
Yeah, what kind? I was thinking scary, you know, because it's like Halloween.
Yeah, but nah, I don't really know about all that.
Come on. It's Halloween. What else would we watch on Halloween?
We could watch The Nightmare Before Christmas.
That's like a Christmas.
Okay, but it's got skeletons and pumpkins and whatnot.
Okay, no. We're gonna watch something like The Exorcist or I know, Insidious. Have you seen Insidious?
Do I look like I've seen Insidious?
Nope. So we're gonna watch it.
Rachel.
Mm-hmm.
Am I gonna be like really scared during this?
I hope so.
You heard that too, right?
It's an old house.
Rachel.
I'll get it.
Okay, but wait. Your dad said we weren't supposed to open the door for anyone.
Don't open the door. It's Halloween.
Because that's not weird at all.
Oh, it's probably just Ding Dong Ditchers. Okay, no more distractions. We're gonna watch the movie.
Fantastic. Okay, that was definitely downstairs.
Oh, we're definitely checking that out.
No, you watch horror movies. Every girl that goes down to check out the creepy noise gets murdered.
Come on, I'm not gonna get murdered by a noise.
Oh, but maybe the thing that made the noise. Can we at least grab a flashlight? No, fantastic, an elevator. That's not creepy at all.
Can you just put it in a good mood?
You know, you really need elevator music.
Is there anything else you want to complain about?
Can we go back upstairs?
No.
See? There's nothing down here. Did you see that?
See what? Rachel, see what?
Nothing. Let's just go back upstairs.
You know what? I'll meet you in there. I'm gonna get a drink. Rachel? Rachel? Rachel?
Thanks, guys.
That's gonna do it for us.
Remember to have a happy
and safe
Halloween.
I'm Jackson Stofka.
And I'm Zach Stofka.
Signing off.